Beets or beetroots have been in use for centuries for various health and skin conditions. It can treat fever and constipation, and its impact on blood pressure has been studied by researchers. But are beets good for diabetics? Let us take a deeper look at whether beets are good for people with diabetes or harmful. We will look at the direct impact of beets on blood sugar levels as well as its indirect help to deal with complications of diabetes. So stay tuned to the end of this short video. As more scientific research work is undertaken, it becomes clear that beets can help people with diabetes in many different ways. According to a 2014 study published in the journal Nitric Oxide, beetroot juice improves reaction time in people with insulin-resistant diabetes type 2. In addition to this direct impact on insulin resistance, beets also improve other conditions that reduces complications caused by diabetes in the long run. A 2018 study published in the journal Biomolecules indicates that dietary nitrate in beetroot juice can help reduce blood pressure. It can lower blood pressure in everyone ranging from healthy individuals to prehypertensive people and individuals taking hypertensive drugs. Diabetics generally have high blood pressure, so this BP-lowering ability of beets can reduce complications arising from diabetes type 2. Another way in which beets help diabetics is it protects against nerve damage. A 2012 study indicated that antioxidants found in beets might help reduce nerve damage in people with diabetes. Nerve damage is one of the main complications of diabetes. In the same study, it was found that beet juice might improve muscle functioning during physical activity. In addition to all these benefits, beets are extremely nutritious, low in calories and rich in antioxidants. High levels of a phytonutrient called betalain helps reduce inflammation. So if you have diabetes or not, you can add beets to your salads. You can also make beetroot juice and drink it, or add it to other juices to enjoy. But you have to be careful in some specific cases. Beetroots may interfere with certain blood pressure medicines and other chronic disease medicines. So, if you are taking any long-term medication for any chronic health condition, and consult your doctor before taking beetroot or beetroot juice for diabetes. Bottom line is, beets and beetroot juice are good for diabetics. They not only improve insulin resistance but also help prevent various complications arising from diabetes type 2. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.